ice. The very stylish Russian competitor, Olga Markova. The previous skater, Kristina Szako, beat her at the Carl Schaefer Memorial Award earlier this year. And in fact, Kristina brought the picture with her of her placement just to prove it had really happened.
Isn't that great? Here's the triplets. Nice, easy jump right off the outside edge. She wanted to reach down with that hand. There's the what was supposed to be the triple Zacco turned into a double. But later she did one. No deductions for that, though.
You have to try to keep a running list of these triples. I'm ticking them off as we go here. That's why I said she's ticking them off. Technical merit mark. Seems to keep her, at least at this point, ahead of Christina Zacco. And a little pleased reaction on the artistic impression mark. She is moved into first place.